the end.
The last thing I want.
Got a 1961 Chevrolet Impala, non-push button radio. This radio is really in good shape. We've done a conversion on it. Aurora Design Parts, it's got AM FM stereo, four channels out, 180 watts total. It's got USB, auxiliary in, Bluetooth, and voice command. We're gonna demonstrate a little of it there so the new owner will know how to operate it. We're going to bring our phone up. Right now you're on FM.
This most passionate.
Still have your treble and your bass. Alright, we're going to show you, find some music here. That's full bass, that's full treble. Find the center of that knob. Go counterclockwise twice. One, two. Now we're going to do fader. Rear, front. As long as you're moving that control, it will do what you want it to do. When you find what you want, just let go. Gonna beep once. Now it's back on treble and bass. We're gonna go back to the center of that control again and go counterclockwise. One, two. Now we're going to balance. Right, left. When you find what you want, let go. Now you're back on treble and bass. That's how you get a fader and balance in an AM radio that only came with a toner control. We're gonna pair up the Bluetooth right now. It's hard to see on these phones because they're white, but we're gonna bring Bluetooth up on this. And let's pair it up. Right now we're gonna take this volume knob and go down twice. You're gonna hear a beeping noise, that means it's ready to pair up. Alright, should come up on my phone. Press this right there. Now we're going to pair up. It'll beep when it's done, showing that it's paired up. There it is. Now we're paired up, we're connected. Voice command works off your volume knob, go up twice. Play music. Now we've gone to the phone. Music I had on it. If you want to change your songs, you just take the tuner dial and move it. You can back up and repeat. We're going to bring her back up. Stop music. She put it in pause, now it's going to cycle right back around the radio. Takes just a couple seconds to log off it and get back into the radio. This little LED in here that you have, you got a blue one and this one. and a stereo area. Now we're back on radio. We'll go to AM, just turn it. Let's do auxiliary. We'll put a little iPod on it. Let me get this thing fired up. This is your mic, it comes with it. This is your mic on a cord. You can hide in your car up on sun visors where I have mine. Plugs right here into the back. You get this cable here that you can hide. It's a harness with your auxiliary in and your USB drive. We got this running now. We're gonna turn it on. You'll get this cable here, male to male. We're gonna plug it in here. Let's turn on some music. All right, music's playing. Just turn it off and right back on. Little red LED showing. Now you're actually on music. Want to come off auxiliary in, you cut it off, right back on, it takes you to AM. That beep tells you it's paired right back up to your phone. There it is. We're gonna turn it off right back on again. Let's go back to FM stereo. Pair it up again, it'll finish.
Aware of Patrick.com. Quoting the one with Bob Costas,
we have got the original hot lead.
What's interesting is
for the plug, and then we've made the dash light so you can run it to your dash lights and it will come on with your dash lights instead of with the radio. You have USB, you will get a stick. And what you want to do here, all you got to do is plug this in with your favorite music on it. Mine will come with a file and everything and music. You can just slide yours in. It'll go straight to it. You want to change that song? Just turn the tuner dial. Just like that. If you want to back up and repeat, same thing, just like your phone. Now, if you want to put this in pause without pulling the stick out, just take your volume knob and go down twice. Now, that'll put this in pause and go right back to radio. Now you're back on radio. If you want to bring this back up while you're driving down the road, you don't have to find the stick, it's already in there. Volume knob, down twice, bring it right back up right where it left off. You can also charge your devices, pull this out, plug your phone into the USB, it will charge it. It will charge anything that has the right deal. Now when you're charging one, like this iPod, you can plug in here and charge it, and then plug in here and go in an auxiliary in and play. Comes with all this harness here, it plugs into the back. Original antenna lead back into it. Original background light. Put it back in pause, go right back to radio. Pretty clean little radio. Right back to stick. Right back to pause, right back to radio.
Noon, he has your chance to win two tickets to see Tori Kelly live at the Cannery Ballroom on Tuesday, June 16th. Don't miss out. Details online, i106hits.com.
Yeah. puts out a good sound. We do have four speakers with it. Put you in some good speakers in your car. You'll have a great sound. Thank you. I hope you like it.